A massive cleanup effort continues today after at least 20 cars from a coal train ran off the rails yesterday evening near Lawrence. Authorities say the derailment happened near North 1900 Road. Large amounts of coal spilled across the area, but fortunately no one was hurt. North 1900 Road remains shut down near the crossing as an investigation continues.